Today's little video is just to explain the box position and or the four-point kneeling that we use in Pilates. We use it in other exercises as well, but it's just to get it right so that you're aligning your body correctly and you've got your weight in the right place. So you'll want to watch before you join in. We have our knees in line with our hips so that we end up in this four-point position, this box position, so that's how it has its name. So the knee would be in line with the hip, and it is quite difficult to see if it's in the right position if you don't have a mirror, but if you can kind of judge, you can sort of tell if you're too far to the front or to the back. The wrists would be under the shoulders, and we spread our fingers so that the weight is over the hands and the wrist and not just completely on the wrist. Then we want to have our shoulders and roll them back and down, so the points of our shoulder blades are to the floor. We lengthen the neck. We want to then find the position with our back so that we don't end up too arched or too flat. So we're not going either way. We want to maybe think of a little glass of water sitting on our lower back, and you would want the water to spill out that cup front and back, and then let it settle so that the weight was level. So with the shoulder blades sliding down the back and with our eye line slightly forward and down to lengthen the neck, lengthen the spine, you want to then relax in that position and have your tummy muscles braced. So if we think about bracing the tummy and feel the tightness, and while you have the tightness through the tummy, you're relaxed through the rest of the body, and you're just breathing through and just hold that position, feel the position, notice how it is. So the wrists in line with the shoulders, the weight spread through the fingers,